Hi everyone, this is Lucy. Today I'm going to Ellis Lake Provincial Park. Right now I'm on Sea to Sky Highway heading to north of Vancouver. That building is the Britannia Mine Museum. I've been there once before. I do enjoy going to Squamish, especially in summer. The day I went was at the end of summer, so it's not super sunny. The Sea to Sky gondola is famous. I've only been to Peak to Peak gondola in Whistler once, not Sea to Sky gondola. Usually there are some people climbing cliffs, but there were none spotted. I guess it was because it was a weekday. It took an hour to Ellis Lake from my place, and we're here. This was filmed in summer. I do not recommend going camping in fall because of many reasons. You might encounter bears as they are getting ready for winter. I'm trying to see if I can go to the other side of the lake. I figured out there is a trail, so if I take that trail, I might be able to. It wasn't a super long walk, as I just walked around the lake. Here I am at the opposite side of the lake. Since I did not stay overnight, I can show you some cute sky. Now I'm on my way home. The sun started to set. As I've went back to school, I haven't had much chance to work on my YouTube channel. I've been getting tons and tons of work from school, which are due the next day. Everything is new in these uncertain times, right? I'm trying my best to find the right balance and cycle. Vancouver is a truly blessed city. I just think about it a lot, looking at the beautiful skies and nature. This video might have been a bit boring, especially because most of it was just sky. I just wanted all of you to feel a bit relaxed watching today's video. Tell me by commenting under whether or not it did its job. Thank you everyone for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back with another video as soon as possible. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.